Bonjour, bienvenue à Tignes.
I ended up in Tignes. What can I say? For love. 10-12 years ago, I met a boy who was working in Tignes. I had no choice than to go to Tignes with my car to see this love. I was working with my husband, running a restaurant. And little by little, people asked me, oh, can I leave you my set of key? I have a friend coming this weekend. Okay, no problem. I got a few apartments and a few more. And then one day I said to my husband, I think I need to quit the restaurant.
Allô, bonjour, Céline Marot.
So I became a property manager.
Une gestion plutôt globale.
At the beginning, I was really doing everything by myself.
Regardez la route, on va traverser. Allez, on y va.
I was expecting my second baby. So running the company alone was no more possible. I proposed to a friend of mine, Alison, to share the job with me. And she said yes.
I mean, obviously.
I managed the owners. And Alison is in charge of all the guests.
There's the husky dog sled rides. Neither Celine nor I are pretty up on the whole internet. But I started putting a few of our apartments on Airbnb and it was working quite well. You get the visibility, you get the hits. But obviously for us, it's about the personal human touch. We'll give them all the information they need and make time to visit and see them.
Hi.
Good morning.
Good morning.
The beds will be done. Your ski pass on table.
The core element is Celine and myself.
It's a bit like a yin and a yang, you know?
Is the lounge okay?
We both complete each other.
In the winter season, it does get frantic. The team does swell.
We have 110 apartments, and
our expectation for our owners are quite high. For this, I need you.
I've got a good feeling about this winter. We're in a really nice part of the world. The mountains around me, it's very soulful. I want the guests to feel that sense of freedom.
People, they work hard. They want someone else to be in charge of all what they need. They want to feel human again. This job means that we have to give a part of us.